Welcome to a crash course on how to create the perfect diploma certificate in just a couple of minutes. All the tips that you're going to hear today are based on the analysis of more than 300,000 diplomas sent using Certifier platform over the last year. So if you're looking for a professional diploma maker online, our suggestions will be pretty legit. This video consists of multiple chapters that you can see right now on the screen, so if you would like to skip ahead to a specific part, feel free to do so. So without further ado, let's get started. As an example, let's use one of our most popular free diploma templates that you can find on certifier.io/template/diploma. As you can see, this diploma certificate has all the elements that we might be interested in. It has a university/college name tax holder, title, recipient name, description, place for authority signatures, diploma ID to later verify the document, and even a good looking badge. To edit this diploma template online, just click on the big blue edit button, and after a quick sign up, you'll be redirected straight to the Certifier's design builder, where we can start personalizing our diploma certificate. Now, before we get to customization, it is important to mention a few words about the diploma's proper size and orientation. When it comes to their size, there are two popular options, A4 format, which is more popular in Europe, and US letter, which is common in US and Canada. When it comes to orientations, diplomas come in landscape and portrait formats. Certifier actually offers all of the options available, so if you're looking into how to create a perfect diploma certificate, we've got you covered. Alright, let's get back to personalizing our template. You can start personalizing your diploma by adding your university or college name instead of a predefined text holder. If you're not satisfied with the font selected, Certifier has a wide range of fonts that you can choose from to add to your diploma. Next up, make sure that the title of your diploma is correct and corresponds with your intent. In my case, I'm just going to leave Bachelor's Diploma. Next goes the recipient name field, which is actually not just a text field, but a dynamic attribute, which may sound complicated, but in reality, it's actually very simple. Dynamic attributes are elements that allow you to create a single diploma design that can later on be used to generate dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of personalized diplomas. When it comes to the description of your diploma, make sure it is concise, to the point, and correctly reflects the intent of your diploma certificate. Below the description, there are two fields corresponding to authority figures that will be signing your diploma certificate. When it comes to digital signature, Certifier offers two options. First one is if you have a scan of the signature in PNG format, which means that it doesn't have any background, you can go ahead and just upload your signature as a picture and resize it so it fits perfectly. Second option is to use one of the fonts that look like signatures from an extensive Certifier's font collection. The majority of diplomas that were sent using Certifier last year had one crucial element that made them easily verifiable and more credible in the eyes of recipients, and that was a QR code. Certifier actually offers an option of adding a QR code to the diploma. When scanned, a QR code will point to the live version of this credential and redirect people to its unique link. Once you're done with the diploma design, you can email your diploma straight from Certifier. If you're preparing a diploma certificate for just yourself, you can choose manual edition of recipients and type in your name and email. But if you're looking for a diploma generator, you can upload the list of all your recipients as a spreadsheet, and Certifier will apply this data to all the designs so you can preview how your diploma certificate looks for a particular recipient. By the way, if you want to learn how to send a diploma via email, we have a separate video on this topic, so if you're interested in checking it out, I'll leave the link in the description box down below. So, coming back to our diplomas. Once a diploma arrives to the recipient's inbox, they can open it in a secure SSL-protected digital wallet, where they can share it on social media, copy the link to it, or simply download it in the form of PDF. And there you have it, a perfect diploma certificate done with the help of Certifier, your go-to diploma maker online. If you're looking for more information on today's topic, make sure to check out our blog article where we list 11 best practices on how to create a diploma certificate. So, if you like this video or simply looking for a one-stop shop for all things diploma related, make sure to sign up for free at certifier.io or click the first link in the description down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.